On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey!
Hi kids, I'm back. It's Mrs. Jane and Prop Talk. We're going to talk about how we can praise God with our hands. Hey, do you have any ideas how we can praise God with our hands? Oh, I heard some really good ideas. Thanks for those. Okay, so I want to praise Jesus. How about you join me? Let's praise him by clapping our hands. Ready, set, go. I love Jesus. I love Jesus. I love Jesus. He's my Lord. Freeze. Okay, let's see. You know, another way that we can praise God with our hands is when we wave them high in the sky. Show me your hands. You ready? Jesus is Lord. Jesus is my Lord. I love Jesus. He's my Lord. Freeze. All right. Let's see. Oh, yeah. We can praise Jesus and God with our hands when we help others. All right. I bet I can think of one more way to praise Jesus and God with my hands. How about you? Let's see. Oh, yeah. When I'm kind to somebody, when I treat people nice, I'm praising God with my hands. Like when I tell them they're doing a good job and I can high five them. Give me a high five.
Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Hi, friends. I was just waiting for Shine, my star friend, to arrive. I wonder if that's him now. It is! Hi, Shine!
Wee! Hiya, Emily. Hiya, friends. I have a question for you. How can you worship God?
Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out. Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me.
Woohoo! Friends, pretend to put your adventure bags on.
I've got mine right here.
Now let's pack some picture passes for our Bible adventure.
Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. This one is something you can use to make music.
Friends, which picture pass is it? Great job, friends! It's the singing mouth. La la la! Catch the mouth in your adventure bag. Okay, Shine, what's next?
This one helps you say hello to a friend.
Friends, which one do you think it is? Friends, you're great guessers! It is the waving hands. Catch those hands in your adventure bags.
Now for the last one. You use them to get from one place to another.
Friends, which picture pass is Shine talking about? Friends, you've got it. It's the walking feet. Catch those feet in your adventure bags. Friends, count with me. One, two, three. Yep. They're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together. Now it's time to fly! Whoa! Shine, now that we have all of our picture passes, how can we find the answer to our question? How can you worship God?
The answer can always be found in the Bible.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
The Donkey and the King. That story's from the books of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John in the Bible.
Those books are all about Jesus' life here on earth. I wonder if Jesus is the king in the story.
Let's watch and find out.
It was Passover time. Jerusalem was filled with people. When Jesus reached the Mount of Olives, a hill overlooking Jerusalem, he told two of his disciples to find a donkey. They found the donkey and put their cloaks on it. Jesus rode on the donkey, fulfilling the Bible verse that says, "Here comes your king, Jerusalem, riding on a donkey." Jesus rode the donkey down to Jerusalem. Many people remembered his miracles and joined him. They put cloaks and palm branches on the road before him to honor him. They hoped that Jesus was God's promised Savior. So they shouted, "Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord! Blessed is the King of Israel!" "The whole world is following him," the Pharisees grumbled. "Tell them to be quiet, Jesus." "Even if everyone stopped shouting," Jesus replied, "the stones would still praise me."
Jesus is the king in the story.
Wee! When Jesus went to Jerusalem, everyone celebrated.
Yeah, and everybody worshipped Jesus too.
So, do you know the answer to the question, how can you worship God?
Not yet. I'm gonna go see if Guy the Bible Guy can help us.
I'm sure he can. See ya, Emily.
See ya, Shine. Come on.
Come in. Hi, Emily.
Hi, Guy. I have a question for you. How can you worship God?
I give God all of me.
Yowza palowza! That's the answer.
God is so amazing and I love him so much.
Me too. But how do I give God all of me?
One way is by clapping or raising your hands to him in worship.
I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass helps you say hello to a friend? Super job, friends! It's the waving hands.
Waving our hands to God shows that we want to be close to him. It's like giving him a big hug.
I saw a Bible story about that. When Jesus went to Jerusalem, people waved their hands and palm branches.
Those people worshiped God with great joy. They wanted to show Jesus he was their king.
I want to do that too. I want to worship Jesus with joy. Do you know a Bible verse about that?
Sure do. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what the Bible says. Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him, singing with joy. La, la, la.
Friends, say the verse with me.
Psalm 102.
Psalm 102.
Worship the Lord with gladness.
Worship the Lord with gladness.
Come before him.
Come before him.
Singing with joy. La, la, la.
Singing with joy. La, la, la.
Great job, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him. Singing with joy. La, la, la.
Friends, you got it.
Thanks so much. Bye, Guy.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Come on.
Worship.
Do, 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 do. La, 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 la. Oi. Oh, oh, no. Oh, man. Oh.
Hey, Blinky. What you doing?
Hello, Shine.
Blinky is having a bad day.
I was playing with my new pinwheel, but it broke. And now all I have is this stick.
I'm sorry, Blinky. It's no fun when something breaks.
Oh, this is a really bad day, and there's nothing I can do about it.
Well, you could worship.
Huh? Why would I do that? Worshiping God is for when you're happy. Besides, we're not even in church.
Friends, do we need to be at church to worship God? That's right. We don't have to be in a church. We can worship God anytime, anywhere.
And Jesus said, if you don't worship, the rocks will. That's me.
So, Blinky, what do you say? Are you ready to worship?
Guess I'd better start warming up my voice. It can get kind of gravelly. There it is.
When we worship, we think about how good God is, and that will make any day better.
You're right, Shine. God is good. I'm not gonna let a broken pinwheel keep me from worshiping Him. Dear God, I want to worship You no matter how I feel, because You are good. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, Shine, no more using my voice for complaining. I'm gonna use it to worship God instead.
That's great. Let's all worship.
Count me in. Friends, let's rock.
You are awesome, that's why I praise You, Lord.
Wee!
Shine, you're a great pinwheel. And a super-duper friend, too.
From the ground to the sky, rocking side to side, I praise You cause You're awesome, I praise You cause You're awesome.
The waving hands show that we want to be close to God. I want to worship God with all of me. It's like our Bible verse says, Psalm 102, worship the Lord with gladness, come before Him, singing with joy. La la la! Rizzlin' Razzles, I know somebody who always sings with joy. Let's go see what Mr. Music is up to. Come on!
Oh, hi, Emily. What question are you learning the answer to today?
How can you worship God?
I give God all of me.
Wowie zowie! That's the answer!
When God made you, He gave you everything you need to worship Him. He gave you a heart to love Him.
And hands that we can raise high to Him.
Oh, and a voice to shout or sing about all God has done for us.
I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass can you use to make music? That's right, friends. It's the singing mouth. La la la.
God gave you your mouth. Now you can thank Him by singing songs to Him.
I want to do that. Do you know a song that could help us worship God?
I know the perfect song. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Okay, friends. Let's start with the part we sing together. Listen to this.
Okay.
I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me. Now sing it with me, okay?
Okay.
Here we go.
I worship God
by giving him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me.
Yeah, now let's sing the whole song.
Okay.
Here we go. I worship God with my hands.
I worship God with my hands.
I worship God with my feet.
I worship God with my feet.
I worship God with my mouth.
I worship God with my mouth.
Oh, oh,
oh, oh. I worship God by giving him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me.
Yeah, this is so fun. I worship God with my eyes.
I worship God with my eyes.
I worship God with my ears.
I worship God with my ears.
I worship God with my mind.
I worship God with my mind.
Oh, oh,
oh, oh. I worship God by giving him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me.
Yeah! That was great!
Yeah!
Now, stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
So I can listen. You made my eyes.
One, two.
So I can see. You made my arms.
One, two.
So I can praise you. You made my heart. So I can love. Every word I speak, every thought I think, everything I do, my whole self belongs to you. You made my hands,
one, two,
for helping others. You made my feet,
one, two,
so I can follow you. You made my legs,
one, two,
to jump for Jesus. You made my heart, so I can love. Every word I speak, every thought I think, everything I do, my whole self belongs to you. Every word I speak, every thought I think, everything I do, my whole self belongs to you. My whole self belongs to you.
Oh, I can't wait to talk to Shine. Friends, do you hear that star? There you are, Shine. Oh, we've had a great Bible adventure.
Did you find the answer to the question, how can you worship God?
Sure did. Friends, say it with me. I give God all of me.
Wee, that is the answer. And did Guy teach you a Bible verse?
Yep, yep, yeppers. Friends, let's say it together for Shine. Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him, singing with joy. La, la, la.
What about the picture passage?
The singing mouth, la, 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 helps us get the worship in our hearts out.
Wee! God loves you, and he loves it when you sing to him.
And the waving hands are something we can raise to God when we worship.
Yeah, they show God how much you want to be close to him.
But I didn't talk to anybody about the walking feet.
Who gave you your feet?
God did. So no matter where I go with my walking feet, I can worship God.
That's right. And you can use your feet to dance for God and show Him how happy you are to worship Him.
I'm going to worship God with all of me.
Wee! Now let's pray that our friends will worship God by giving their all to Him.
All right. Thank you, Jesus. Friends, you've been great. Let's remember we can worship God with our hands. And let's pray. Are you ready? Close your eyes, bow your heads, fold your hands. Dear Jesus, I thank you so much that you take good care of us and you love us. Thank you for giving me a way to praise you with my hands. And help me, Lord, to use my hands to show others that you are a good God and worthy of praise. Amen.